Portanova, this winter we have to turn off the light. But we got something better in return. Normally in the Netherlands, lighting is done with some tea light. This largely determines the quality of our roses. That light cost a lot of energy and in some periods also produced extra heat that we have to remove. That is why Portanova has been conducting research for years together with Wageningen University and various LED light experts, looking for the ultimate light recipe for our roses. With LED light you can determine exactly which colors radiation you use. And now that we found the ultimate spectrum together, the time has come to take this step. In August, we installed LED light in our greenhouses. Big investment, but it will also pay off immediately. Because, thanks to this special LED light, we can save 40% on lighting costs this winter. We also expect production and quality to become more stable, because our roses are presented with a perfect light spectrum. Thanks to our new LED light and our unique Climate system, in which we store heat from the summer underground and we use it for heating in the winter, we will be able to grow top quality roses this winter. At Portanova we stand for security and reliability. You can count on us for top quality red and white Naomi roses during this winter and Valentine's.